Continuing coverage now to the situation in Haiti. We introduced you to Tim and Annette Franklin of Bridport, Vermont, who adopted a little girl from Haiti named Jeteline about a week ago. Well, this past weekend, we were with them when they introduced her to members of their community at the Bridport Congregational Church, where Tim's a pastor. NewsChannel 5's Anya Hunneke has more.
Sunday morning, Annette Franklin and her children made their weekly one-block trip from home to church.
You know, all the great sermons, Jesus.
To hear their father, her husband Tim, deliver his sermon to parishioners.
Help us to bear each other's burdens.
The congregational church is where many in the community of Bridport, Vermont, gather to share stories and prayers, following Tim's lead and Annette's voice. As the service got underway, the excitement began to build. The Franklins were about to make a special introduction, the newest member of the congregation.
The anticipation of her coming, they've waited so long for this day.
God has acted.
This week, all eyes were on Jeteline, a 2.5-year-old girl from Haiti who, just a week ago, became a Franklin.
And I just want to tell you, she's shy.
Church members have closely followed the Franklins' journey through the adoption process, the highs and lows, the triumphs and setbacks, most recently the earthquake that devastated Haiti, but expedited adoptions for some parents.
It just seems so bad to me. We had to have such a tragedy to speed this up, you know, to get their child.
To his congregation, Tim described some of the week's highlights.
We've been able to hear some of her singing and some of her laughing.
The Franklins have spent the past 10 days getting to know their daughter. They had only met her once before. Getting off the plane in Miami January 22nd, Jeteline and 80 other orphans traveling from Haiti appeared overwhelmed. The first few days in the U.S., she spoke little and clung to Annette.
But it's just like she would get really withdrawn and sometimes she would start to cry, but no noise, just
tears. What do you think was going through her head?
I just felt like she was probably overwhelmed with all this new and how to process that.
Among the things she had to process, 4 new siblings, Bethany, Elliot, Olivia, and Emma, all eager to make a connection, but aware that it might take time, especially for the males of the family.
Would you say she's taking a little bit longer to get comfortable with you?
I think so.
Go get Papa?
Papa!
But little by little, Jeteline has started to come out of her shell.
You can kind of just see her thawing out more and more every day.
This is something that wouldn't have happened a week ago. Annette had such a strong connection with Jeteline that she was the only one who could hold her without Jeteline crying. Obviously, she's much more comfortable now in her new environment.
Yeah, last week you were screaming when I held you.
Every day, another mini milestone. In the meantime, the Franklins are enjoying watching her try. In Bridport, Anya Hunneke, News Channel 5.